Oh, whoa! Oh my goodness!
Oh, hopefully I captured that in time. It flew over the trees, it was startled by me, had a big pike in its, or a decent sized pike in its claws. It dropped it and it nearly hit me like a bomb. And that pike had some pep coming in.